So what level are we on now? I think we're on level 7. This should theoretically be the last level of the game. I'm yet to be super overwhelmed as I was several times in the previous game. I got this bomb and I'm not even using it. I'm about to just get my shield back. Holy crap! I spoke too soon. Oh, and then we're going back to Vegas? Let's dance! Heads don't do that, Mr. Penguin. Quack. Okay, I'm beginning to get overwhelmed a little. No! Quack. Nope. You guys are being dangerous. You guys are being very dangerous. I'm alive. I need, like, a large number of dudes. You're not giving me a large number of dudes. I want to bomb something. Whoa. I think your lighting fixtures are a little subpar there. I don't remember lighting fixtures ever just, like, falling off and flying at people, or maybe I haven't been to a... Admittedly, I've never really been to, like, a club or anything. Maybe that's just how they work. How do I bomb?!
It's
that button. Okay, so I wasted a bomb. But I'm alright with that. Ooh. This is one happening dance club, let me tell ya. Penguins dancing everywhere. Crap moving around. This is a high-end club. Look at this crap. If I can get up here and kill you guys, that's one less thing for me to be concerned about. I want to, like, make silly commentary, but I actually have to, like, try at this point. Oh, you maybe were wondering if Rika was in this game. Why, yes. To answer your question. And even her making that little sound whenever she turns around, once again goes back to Gradius. Whenever the Shadow Dancer would turn around, it would make like a sound or something. The butt shaking, I think, is unique to Brody. I like how even her, like, graphic is super low resolution. Dem sprite limitation, man. You do have to go over her head and just kind of hold off. So yeah, in case you were wondering if Rika was in this game. Yeah, she is. And thus we move onwards. Forward, further. What would be the final boss of the game? Not even fighting back. Makes me feel bad. I want to say this ending is a reference to one of the various Gradius games, but off the top of my head, I'm not sure. I'm just not well-versed enough. But there's our reward! We've once again stopped the all-night dance club by destroying an octopus. This has been Gokujo Parodius, though. So, next up would be Jikyo Oshaberi Parodius. I don't have the name in front of me. I'm going completely by memory as to if that's the name of it. And a bra. Because I do need to record these in advance, I'm sure voting is already closed. But we'll see who you guys chose for me to play through the next game. There's a slightly smaller selection of available characters. Happened more than once. Just bras laying around. At this point, I can assume that. Wait, special stage? Fudge that noise. I'll give it a look, I guess. What's going on here? Mother of Pearl! I need, like, all my options. Holy crap, I don't even know what's going on here. Whatever. No, I don't actually want speed up. Holy crap. Okay, give me a half second. Breathe and friggin' save state. Oh man, I was not even expecting to be covering this level. I didn't even... These things are also referenced to Gradius, by the way. Bought them in Gradius 3. Am I done getting, like, power-ups? Oh, man, you're a friggin' option eater, really? The octopus are back! They're growing limbs! Is it just me, or is this all, like, infinitely easier than the power-up section at the beginning of the level? I know I've got, like... Maybe it's the speed, because I've got two options now, so I am slowing this game way the crap down! And heaven help me, give me two more options, and I will have this game at a crawl. Mother of pearl! Yeah! Four options! Eat it! Eat it right up until... No, you don't! Eat my bunny! What's wrong with you? Yeah! Jeez, I didn't even know this stage existed. I am in for a warm welcome, let me tell ya. I was expecting this to just be... like another loop, like, alright, we'll go back to the beginning of the game and do it again. No, they just decided, you know what, let's just put everything in this game and have it, everything shoot you. Everything on the screen at once, and it all shoots you. Like, I know you shoot a... These things even shoot a bullet when you kill them. Death shots. Jeez, I haven't seen death shots since... Engage the Jabberwock. Man, it's been... I need to play a stupid Dojin game again. I need, like, stupid Dojin games like Engage the Jabberwock. Whoops! That was my own fault. My bad. Okay, actually, you know what? If I can... Yeah, I don't have missiles yet. That's probably a thing I should... Holy crap! What in the crap? How do you get past that? Okay, I have a strategy that seemed to be working. Ah! Yeah! What in the food? Yeah! No, I'm safe for a moment. Okay, which one of you can I actually destroy? Is it you? Oh, dude spawned on top of me as usual. T T H A N K. Y-O-U-F-O! U-F-O-R! Dang it! Dang it! R-P-L-A-Y! How long is this sentence? B-L-A-Y-I-N-G! T-H-I... You're not done yet? M-E... I completely lost track of... the second half of that was. Holy crap. I'm not even gonna try. Alright. There is a bonus level. I forgot about you. Frickin' Mecha Penguin! Jeez, just friggin' lasered me. Oh jeez, they don't die. Oh crap! They don't die. They don't. They didn't die. Okay, I'm still alive. Are they gone? No, no, they're not. Okay, now they're gone. What do I shoot? Do I shoot you in the head? Can I have that? Can I have that? I want that. Wah! Can I have that? Hey, that's a little bit of lag. It's a little bit of slowdown, and I am alright with that. Yeah! I now have every power-up that I can have, though! Yeah! Eat it! Give me that. Or not, be that way. Oh man, I'm entering my name, entering my name, entering my name. No, 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 how do I go back? Which button is it? Which button is it? I'm N1A now. Eat it. I'm N space A. Whatever. Can I like load state? What if I... Yeah, I'm just gonna load state and do it again. Put my name in right. If I'm gonna be on that high scoreboard, I at least want me to know who I am. N. A. K. My name is not good for three-letter things. Eat it! NM. You can see the alternate colored people there. In fact, some of the alternate colored, as I mentioned before, were completely different characters entirely. Like, Goemon's alternate character is Ebisu Mark. Yeah!